Now it's time for the next alphabet. After letter R, which is the next letter? Yes, you're right, children. It is letter S. Mama S, baby S, capital S, small S. And children, did you see? This baby S looks exactly the same as mama. आपको भी आपकी मामा है राइट मामा पापा तो ये जो बेबी एस है स्मॉल एस है वो सेम टू सेम उसकी मामा के जैसा दिखता है इजंट इट इट लुक्स अलाइक एज डॉटर लाइक मदर सेम टू सेम राइट एंड डू यू नो द साउंड दिस एस मेक्स इट्स एन इजी गेस इट सेज से विद मी यस Did you recall something from the sound? Yes. Now we are going to sing a rhyme about it. Get ready.
The snake is in the grass. The snake is in the grass. The snake is in the grass.
So children, now the letter which is going is letter S. And I'm going to show you some objects or some things which starts with the letter S and the sound S. I have this socks. Socks. Okay. The next object which we have is scissors. Scissors. Okay, children, say with me. And after that we have Spoon. Spoon. And the last object for today is soap. Soap. Do you regularly wash your face and your hands with the soap? Very good, children. That's it for today. Bye-bye.